Slide, please. Can you play?
हम ही तो हैं अपने बच्चों के फर्स्ट टीचर्स, और जब हम अर्ली लर्निंग को फन बनाते हैं तो वो बनते हैं बेटर लर्नर्स फॉर लाइफ.
सो हैव यू सीन दिस एड एनीवेयर बिफोर? Shahrukh Khan and kids falling in love with learning. Have you seen it before? World Cup's taglines. So which is the company? Any guesses? Yeah, you are right. It's BYJUS, the learning app. Okay. So beginning with the name of BYJUS, so you may feel that the name is very unique, right? BYJUS. This is because the founder of the company was Ravindran BYJUS. So his name has been taken into the application. So starting with the introduction of this card, born in Kerala, he was also an engineer who worked abroad. So the story started in 2004 when one of his friend came to him with doubt that he wanted help for CAT examination preparation. So he helped his friend, and along with him he also gave the CAT examination, and he also scored an 100 percentile in the first attempt. So that was his journey for the teaching experience. And 2006 again, when another one of his friend asked for him for the preparation of CAT examination, he helped him and gave CAT with him, and again for the second time in successive 2 years he scored CAT 100 percentile. So that's when he felt that he has a love for teaching and he should go ahead.
So at that point of time he has 3 options. Either he can do his overseas job, or he can join IIM, or continue his love for teaching. So he chose the teaching out of the 3, and he started preparing for CAT exam students. Now initially he started with 35 students, but within a short span of time, within 6 weeks, he converted it into 1200 students in a large body, and he scaled to multiple cities across India. And now BYJUS is one of the largest earning app across India. He has the record of having a largest indoor stadium filled with 25,000 high school students, along with and teach them the way of learning the mathematics approach. So creating a transforming app, right technology for distribution. BYJUS syllabus was very much adaptable to video format. So they use satellite technology. They use satellite technology for transformation and recording the videos. And once that lecture is recorded, they beam it to 45 centers across India. Now, once the lecture is recorded, they have a team of 35 students who are engaged with those lectures, and faculty observe them and give them the feedback for their so that it can be transformed to other students. Coming to curriculum alignment, in India mostly we have three types of curriculum alignment, mainly CBSE, ICSE and state board. So for that purpose, BYJUS solve this problem by making it into basic to advanced level. For an example, if you want to study the Newton's law of motion, you can go from basic level, choose your curriculum and set it, and take it to the next level. And content. So the BYJUS success is majorly due to its content, media, and technology. So content. They have a set of rock star teachers with 35 years of experience, 15 plus years of experience, which and along with the university students who are researched and very much energetic to their research pedagogy. Once the lecture is content is ready, they mix it with media so that Facebook and other proficiencies get converted into animation and gamification so that students can visualize it very easily. And now coming to technology, they uses data science for the purpose of comprehension of students. For an example, once the students are able to engage with the activities and learning through the app, they give them the task of activities and assign them some tests so that they can level the test of comprehension of students. So, intersection of these three, content, media and technology, will make the BYJUS more popular in India.
So, let's have a look at some selected aspects of business model. Next slide, please. So, coming to the market. So, when you see India as a market, so starting from kid to 3 years old and a guy of 30 years who is preparing
for just stop.
So, India is the largest market for K-12 segment. So, what does K-12 stands for? Okay, K is for kindergarten and 12 is the 12th standard. So, ranging from the kindergarten to 12th standard, all the students learning in this bracket fall for the market of BYJUS. Okay, so more than 260 million, that is 26 crores users as of now, are being targeted. 9 lakh annual subscriptions since 2015 and across 1,700 cities spread across India, all the tier 1, tier 2, tier 3, tier 4 cities have been already targeted. So, marketing. So, when you bring something innovative into the market, like no one has brought diagrams, graphs and videos for learning before, mouth publicity becomes very important. And this was the case in BYJUS, and marketing spread like a wildfire, mouth-to-mouth publicity. Everyone started downloading the BYJUS app day by day. So, there were 9,000 apps were downloaded per day in the year 2016. So, they wanted to go beyond it. So, they appointed some famous public figure such as Shahrukh Khan as their brand ambassador in 2017. And the downloads got whooping and they got increased to 50,000 downloads per day. So why was this effect? So before appointing Shahrukh Khan as their brand ambassador, so the village people were not targeted as the smartphones and the internet is not that range available in the villages. So when Shahrukh Khan came into TV ads and every rural guys started watching TVs, that time they learned more about BYJUS app, and from that day the downloads starting increasing day by day. So without making much marketing efforts, just by TV ads, they are able to sustain the 25,000 downloads per day as of now. So the competition. So coming to the competition part, BYJUS being the largest educational technology company, there are no direct competitors. This is a huge thing in a market for India. So even there are Khan's Academy and there is Topper.com and many online classes, but they don't have unique way of teaching such as appointing graphs or having a 3D mechanism to explain a Pythagoras theorem or such technologies in which the kids feel that they want, that they are learning what they want to learn. So this was the major difference made by BYJUS so that the product became more and more famous. The primary competition are only the private tutors which teach by going home and home, but this task is very huge because when you compare a single app to all the private tutors in India, the market becomes very large for BYJUS. Next slide. So revenue and fee structure. So annual fee of subscription for BYJUS is around 10,000 rupees, and again it depends upon the type of model you are choosing, for which standard, for how many years, and which kind of comprehensive examination you are choosing for. And with zero EMI options such as Just Money and Capital Float coming up in the market, more and more people are moving towards BYJUS because an EMI of just 1,000 rupees per month and the way of education you are getting cannot be compared. So in 2 years, the sales team grew by 4 times and the revenue by 5 times, from INR 110 crores in 2016 to 524 crores in 2018, that is 5 times, and it expects to reach $1 billion, that is around 650 crores at a revenue adding 3 million users to its bracket. And this will be the 2% of the market share penetration of Salesforce, because India is in 30 million market for the guys who are preparing for competitive examinations and range from the youth which is from 1 to 30 years. So these are the target audience for BYJUS, and the sales team needs to grow at the 5 times of the use rate. And the main thing to achieve this target is that the existing users which are already there in the market, so they should renew themselves. There is an annual subscription fee and they should renew themselves, and this rate should be at 85% to achieve the target of 1 billion. Okay. So the conclusion is that BYJUS saw the market is there. So there is a need of innovative learning. There is need of uniformity in education. He came and he conquered the market very nicely, such that BYJUS is now the largest educational technology company in India. And it also has a tie-up with Disney now, and it is soon going to launch its segments in Australia and Europe also for the kindergarten segment. And as he says that he strongly believes that product like this can change the way students learn. And he always has the quote that, be inspired to learn more, dream more, and become more. Thank you.